take away the vision from these eyes that now I see. Deprive me of the food I eat, and even bind my hands and feet. But as long as I have Jesus, then I can still go free.
And I could still go free. Oh, what kind of man would reach down his hand and do this for me? So unworthy to live and not fit to kill.
Understand why a king would leave his throne and on the road of an earthly man and feel the pain of flesh and bone to later trust. Where the blood red stains lose all the chains that I